That was still sick, even though you lost your ski, you know?
That was sick.
First tracks down there. That was so nice. First tracks. We're going to go to another trail now. I guess first tracks are going to 9.
Where'd you guys go? Yeah, I did too. And then I did doubleheader and then branched off to show off.
Did you go off a little hike?
No. What hike?
You can do doubleheader. You have to get there's a little hike you have to do to get the doubleheader. Like 2 minute hike. But you have to do it.
There's
no way to step up that.
You know when it comes to it says doubleheader and knee deep?
Yeah.
I go right. How far right do I keep going?
You keep going. You keep following the signs and you keep going all the way right, as right as you can. And then you're going to get to a part where it's going to go uphill, and you're going to have to unclip your skis and hike up a bit. And then you get to the top of that peak, and there's like a little cat track. Put your skis back on, and you're at the top of doubleheader. That's a good one.
How far down are we going? We're going right here.
We're going to go to stairway check.
All right, I'll follow your line. It's hard, I can't see anything.
Yeah,
I know, it's hard to see. What if we patch
What?
Is that rocks that way?
No, you can go around the trees there.
Like down there, I mean.
Yeah, there's rocks over there.
Thank you.
Patrick, how's work going? Good. Working hard, huh?
Yeah.